championship win for Pfaff in the familiar plaid and silver Porsche in GTD Pro. What a story.
Yeah. What a great run that they've had all season. Think back to last year. What an impressive program that they've got with two different sets of drivers, two championships back-to-back, and with NASCAR in the car. Says the car is really pretty good, but it allows everyone to kind of refocus, because now that championship has been checked, now they can just go all out for the win. Strategy, it's all for that trophy to close out this year as the Max Jaminet. Hey, we'll move on to Team Penske next year with that new Porsche. New sets of drivers will come in. They'll announce that at the Porsche Night of Champions. Can't wait to see what's going to be.
Motorsport team of Canada, Steve Fortolotti and his crew. There's the two Matts, Matt Campbell, Matt Jaminet, and the full squad from north of the border. Well done, guys.